watching, this is Living. So we're going to make damper. We're making sultana and apple damper. First of all, you'll be needing some butter. We're using olive oil spread, some kamut flour, any type of flour really. We're using organic kamut flour, some white sugar, and baking soda. You'll be needing a type of beer. We're using Great Northern, some vanilla essence if you want, and some sultanas or sultanas and some apples. First of all, we're going to get our organic kamut flour, and you'll be needing 2 cups. And we're going to put in our butter. So we are using about 100 grams. Now we add in our white sugar. We are going to be using 2 tablespoons. And then 1 teaspoon of baking powder. That is the consistency you want, where you can push it together and it breaks apart. So now you make a little hole in your mixture. Like that. Then you get your sultanas and apples that are dry. You want to wrap it up like a little present, but you want to wrap it loosely.
Thumbs up.